Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Alex, and welcome back to another video. First of all, if you hear my voice a bit deep, it's because I'm sick. I got sick recently, and I'll try the audio to make it as clear as possible, so I hope you can hear a bit. So, today I'm going to show you how to fix this Windows 10 update error. This PC can't be upgraded to Windows 10 when you are enrolled to the Windows 10 Insider program. For example, yesterday I got this update here. I could not install it because of this error, and I found it myself. So it's pretty simple. If you have this error, watch this video. It's very simple. Go to Windows Insider program, and in here, yeah, I've done it already, so I cannot go back. Somewhere in here will say Stop Insider Build. You're gonna click Stop Insider Build, and then you're gonna click Restart later. Then go back to the Windows update and you're gonna click install, and this error, well, you won't see it. It will say letting Windows 10 update, see how much space left in your hard drive or SSD. I'm pretty sure something like that. And this, after it says that, it's gonna take about, I don't know, like a minute. You're gonna click close and it's gonna continue installing. So that's very easy. If you have this problem, just watch the video. You won't find anything on the internet. I searched for like 20 minutes or so and I could not find nothing. So in the next days, right now, I had planned a video for today. I'm going to show it to you. But in the next few days, possibly, you will see the video I'm gonna make. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in my next video. See you.